How did you guys handle the double teams? They started putting that double team on you, and they were trying to trap Sam and you both, even on the sideline. And a couple of times, Sam got a little bit frustrated, had to try to work through that double team. How did you guys handle that kind of pressure?
Well, Coach said they were going to double team. We knew that was a double team coming in. He just said, get the ball, attack the run.
And as far as the win goes, what do you think this win does for your team now? You guys get the victory tonight. You're 5-0 Metro. What does this do for your team as you get set for three big games next week?
Well, it puts our confidence up high.
Did you carry some things from Coach Davis in the football field to the basketball court, the hard work you guys did out there? Did that carry over for you this year, too?
Yes, since I played cornerback for Bentley High School, it was my defense, made me tough.
And what do you want to do with this team the rest of the season? Again, with this Emmanuel Mosley, Dudley Panthers, just got the big win of the Smithville Niggas, our arch rival. What do you need to do the rest of this year to keep getting better? What do you want to do for the close out of the year?
We need to keep working at hard and practice.
What are you doing at that Rush Fitness? And you mentioned Rush, you're working out over there too. What are some things you're doing there training?
Yes, the squats, I bench press, I work on my half muscles, and I go on the gym.
What do you think is the biggest asset of your game, man?
What's the biggest? Probably
Let's let you get rolling. Dennis, what about this young man as he steps away?
Yeah, Emmanuel, a very great sportsmanship. Always conduct himself as a hustler. He's taking on a role. He's going to be outstanding. I had him for years at Harrison. He was one of the best athletes that came through Harrison for track, basketball, and football. We're very proud of what Emmanuel's doing. He's a good hustler. He's what it takes to make a good hustler. And we're glad to see he's doing his job, what he's called to do.
Thank you, Emmanuel. Keep up the good work and check us out at GracefulSports.com.
Okay,
thank you, sir. Emmanuel, Sam Hunt's coming up next here. We want Adam Steger Shake post-game show. Dennis White is here. Sam is here. We'll talk to Sam and ask him about the game tonight and how things went. Again, another big win. Sam, you always seem to do good, or at least do fairly good when we show up. I mean, we saw you walk out tonight. Another big game against Smith. Another victory against the Golden Eagles. You beat them at their place 52-50. You had to take over that game on the last possession. Dennis and I talked about that last possession. Smith, when you got the recognition pass to Yao Scholl down low. Tonight, you sat down about 2:28 to go third quarter with four fouls. Tough situation. How'd you handle that? How'd you handle coming back in the game in the fourth quarter with four fouls and be able to go the rest of the way?
My team did a great job while I was out, you know, just competing the whole time.
Bring your headphones up just a little bit there, Sam. I'll hear you better. There you go. Make sure I get that good Sam Hunt volume.
My team, they did real good while I was out. They kept the lead up, helped us out the whole time. And then just when I was able to get back in, they kept it up with me. And just as a team, we did great.
Was it tough to sit over there and watch that 2:28 in the third quarter?
It's always tough being a player and a competitor to sit on the bench, but I have faith in my team. I know they can pull it out just as we do in practice.
How did you guys get off to such a good start in the game tonight?
Intensity on defense, and talking to each other, letting us know we got each other back. And like in practice, before we found out we was going to play today, we said we got each other back whatever we do. So just believing in each other.
They talk a lot of times about your senior year sometimes is as good as it gets. Has it been that way for you so far?
Oh, yes, sir. I love playing on this team. I think this team is the best team I have since my freshman year. Senior year, we having fun together, so yeah, it's the best.
I can throw this out there too. What about playing Monday against Jaquel Richmond and Deshante Kerlock and a lot of guys you've seen before here at Dudley and seen them at the Coliseum when they were playing for West in that big game there?
It was a fun game. Playing against my boys I grew up with, big crowd, big time stadium. So it was just fun playing a big game. We came up short, but it was fun to beat.
27 points out there on Monday, and I think about 12 on Tuesday. 4 points tonight. The games you have, say, 20 or 30 points, sometimes those games aren't even as big as the games you only score 12, but your team wins and you distribute.
It's not, to me, I can't really care less about scoring, just getting the win. My biggest thing is winning the conference championship and getting the state championship before I leave.
Dennis, I talk about the fans love you. They love to come watch you play. They enjoy watching Sam Hunt. How's it feel to have that support from the Dudley Panthers, the Panther Nation?
I love the city of Greensboro and Dudley. That's why one reason I didn't leave, because the support of the community. So, even though I got to go to Florida, but it's always like a home. It's been a home since I was young.
It must be that way for a lot of people. We see guys like P.J. Harrison coming back. Will Graves, you saw Will there. He was there Monday at the Coliseum. The Dudley people stick together. They come back and support each other throughout.
Yes, sir. It's always been like that. Even when Coach Price, even when Coach Seagrass came in, the community supported him. So the biggest thing is like our crowd brings us together. The community brings Dudley basketball and football and athletics.
And that makes you you want to bring them a championship too.
Oh, yes, sir. That's the biggest thing I've been wanting to start freshman is to win the state championship.
Dennis, a couple questions for Sam.
Yeah, Sam, talking about the community. Sam, you and I had a conversation. I was one of the gentlemen out of the community. I talked to Sam and I had a conversation probably about 30 minutes or an hour, and I put my arms around him. I say, Sam, you can't leave Dudley. Don't care where everybody else is going. You stay because guess what? One day, it's going to be your team. Sam, you took my advice. How you feel about taking the advice from people in the community that wanted you to stay?
It feels real good. Listen to my elders and to actually see it come through and just having faith in God and knowing that wherever I go, he going to be with me. So it feels real good to stay here and go.
And that 5-0 is pretty sweet, too.
Oh, yes, sir. Winning the conference of Metro 4, I think it's the biggest conference around here right now. And it's a competing conference, so I'm glad we 5-0. Ready to take off Page Wednesday and Sunday on those Tuesday and Page Wednesday.
Dennis, one more question for Sam.
Sam, the last thing. Sam, a lot of people don't realize once you make up your mind to take a game over, do you tell Coach Seagraves, it's my time, let me have it? How does that work? That's what Andy and I was looking at. When it's time for a game changer, what do you tell a coach when he's saying one, two, or three of the plays? What do? You look at him and say, I've got this. How did that happen? How did that work?
Usually my teammates go on the floor of the game. They usually know the practice situation. I want the ball in my hands at that time. During the floor of the game, when they get down to the stretch of things, we go.
Sam, great job tonight as always. Look forward to seeing you again. Our next visit with you will be sometime next Wednesday. We'll see how that goes over at Page. Looking forward to that. Just keep up the good work as always.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, Sam. Sam Hunt with us in the post-game show. Steak and Shake, along with Dennis White.